you know, we sit and eat with everybody. That's what I love. I love that.
But good people retain good teams.
Absolutely. 100%. You're so right.
Yeah.
It's vice versa. You see, managers ignoring us.
Managers.
Good people retain good people.
So that's what I would say. That's what I enjoy.
So when we talk about television, you're very much behind the scenes as a producer at Big Bang.
Very much.
Aapne drama kiya Mayra is saal. And would either of you think of coming back to the small screen?
We were thinking, actually.
You were? Abhi ye matlab.
We discuss a lot of things, you know, but somehow they don't cultivate into, you know, anything real. But yeah, I think acha hai aapko. You should explore.
Yeah.
You should see, because the world was in a position ki aapko khud nahi pata. I cannot say that we can plan things and uske accordingly sab kuch ho jaye. But yeah, I'm open to a lot of things. So was she.
Mm.
And she did this play, which did wonderfully well. Absolutely. Everybody received it in a lovely manner. So I think that there are no boundaries. To nahi chahiye. Now, jis tarah ka ho gaya hai duniya bhar mein, media, as we call it, digital kehle, cinema kehle, drama. So I don't think that there are no boundaries. Honi chahiye.
Nahi honi chahiye.
Whatever you feel like doing, anything, you should just go
ahead. I really admire this about both of you, that you're not in the public eye as frequently as most people are. And I think that's what makes you more, gives you more enigma. You know, the mystery, mystique of
that's
the big
because
star.
We're very lazy people. At least.
This is very true.
Yeah. We want to be like that. But
no, we want
can't.
To do like the tuck, tuck, tuck.
No, not that. No. At least work a lot, you know. But it seems...
In but you know, you're so right. Paid bhar ke hum dono lazy hain.
Shadi, hum ek still shoot karna chah rahe hain 1.5 saal se. Wo still shoot hai, main akela kar leta hu. कभी उठते ही नहीं
जबकि हमारे दो साल थे पैंडेमिक के
हम कभी उठते नहीं ये अपने आप बोल रहे हैं
मतलब मैं अपने आप को हम कह रहा हूँ
अच्छा हो but it's so true like actually I'm lazy so when I read things about how like Mayra Khan is doing all this
doing
work,
it's like Mayra Khan and
she's
so much.
She has this glam the but any whatever I'm like wow
and she's
this
snoring
is,
in the back
yeah exactly because I'm lazy. I wish I wasn't, to be honest.
You two are lovely people. Aapko injury hui stunts karte hue aapne. You had a stuntman? Did you do your own stunts?
No, there is no stuntman.
Are
I
you insured?
No. Elma. My wife knows ki kuch hai aisa. Usne karai bhi meri. Mujhe batati nahi hai.
Insurance aapki hui bhi hai?
Kind of, yeah.
Right.
So, main dara hua humse. You never know. Kuch bhi ho sakta.
What is this insurance?
Like if I die or something.
No, not
Allah
that.
Na kare.
No, what else
like
it could be?
Hollywood stars have their body parts insured.
I'm not J-Lo.
J-Lo has
like,
her body
on.
Parts insured.
What body part would I get
Taylor insured? Swift has her legs insured. So
nice.
I mean,
really?
Yeah. So, aapki koi body parts insured?
Mera koi aisa hai nahi, mama.
Magar injury hui aapki.
Ji, wo mujhe hui. Aur abhi bhi hai. And thanks to Nabeel.
Kya hua? Toh batae na.
Yaar, my heel got ruptured the first day. In fact, a day before the shoot. तो हमारे यहाँ जैसे वो फाइट इंस्ट्रक्टर्स खैर आई रिस्पेक्ट देम आई लव देम दे हैव देयर ओन वे ऑफ वर्किंग बट दैट इज नॉट द वे टू वर्क तो उन्होंने पहले दिन ही मेरी एड़ी को जो है वो फाड़ दिया एंड देन प्लेइंग अ कॉप यू नो आपको यू हैव टू सैल्यूट एंड देयर इज एक्शन इन्वॉल्वड सो द एंटायर फिल्म दैट आई डिड वो मैंने ऐसे ही किया और वो आज तक आई कैरी दैट इंजरी तो वो मुझे एक आई हैव टू गो थ्रू एन ऑपरेशन Doctors actually have told me to, but I'm just trying to, you know, shy away from it.
Right.
So, yeah, thank you.
Please, Karale, and your stunts with the animals.
I swear, I mean, I'm not much of a, well, I like animals, but
you
I'm,
do say.
I'm not like, you
so
know.
So, toughest animal concert that you handle?
The hamster, no?
Hamster, yeah.
You're kidding me. Itna sa hamster.
See, because then
because
they're not
we
actors.
Have to, firstly, yeah, they're not actors, but also we had to shoot a whole song.
Yes.
With the hamsters?
With the
yes.
Hamsters. Just one.
I'm really looking forward to that.
Yeah. And guess who was scared of the hamster?
You.
You think?
That would be me.
You was... What?
Yes.
Of course. I'm okay with shareware, but hamsters, you know, they...
Ek to mujhe ye nahi samajh mein aata. I have another hero who's...
Scared of? Lizards.
Ghodas.
Ghodas.
Ghoda to hai.
Ghodas are chalo, at least...
At least substantially big to hai.
I'm scared of cute things, No, she's beautiful.
Right. Aapko cute nahi kaha, beautiful kaha.
Yeah.
So you're not scary.
Yeah, I'm not
anyway,
scary.
Anyway, guys, huge expectations from this film.
I know.
And
a lot rides on both these films, actually. London.
Actually,
now,
yes.
The RDA,
yes.
I hope that does
And I hope that will do well. Inshallah. Like, inshallah. And I hope Qaid-e-Azam does well, inshallah. Because yeah, these are two filmmakers very correctly put by Fahad, that these are the two filmmakers. I'm not saying that the others aren't, but you know, it's practice, right?
Yeah.
So it's a consistent filmmaking which gets you somewhere. And the fact that they keep on churning out films year after year after year, they've got there.
Absolutely. And they're very sincere to the cause, to the filmmaking procedure, both of them.
Oh, yes.
So yeah, very, very important.
Very important. Very, very important.
So good luck to both of you. I hope that you hit Jodi ho.
Inshallah.
And
we have to do something dramatic and romantic.
Have you not done that in the film?
Let's not go there.
No, we want to go there. Let's hear what.
See, this is a very cute and a very lovable kind of a relationship that we have in the film.
Okay.
But what she meant was ke intense love stories, just like that. Right. Because I think. मैंने सिनेमा उस तरह का नहीं किया मायरा ने किया कभी सीरियस बहुत ज्यादा आई हैव बीन डूइंग मोर कॉमेडीज एंड स्टफ लाइक दैट हालांकि मैं जब टीवी करता था तो आई वाज मोर सीरियस एक्टर सो आई हैवंट डन दैट काइंड ऑफ फिल्म एक मैंने की थी मायमीर किसी ने देखी नहीं मैंने खुद देखी थी सो या सो आई थिंक येट टू गेट अ कैरेक्टर लाइक दैट व्हाई नॉट अगर हम दोनों उस तरह की
Absolutely. So anything you want to say on a parting note to everybody watching?
Well, I personally think that the USP of this film is that us and that the story is just, in my opinion and even his,
kya
story hai isme? Aur isme tragedy hai, drama hai, romance hai, gaana hai,
action
aisa vaisa action hai. So yeah, get your tickets. We need this. And inshallah, one thing is for sure, you will not be disappointed.
Yeah.
It's a power-packed film.
So all you have to do is keep your ghar se nikal ke ticket le or give it a chance. You know,
yeah, absolutely.
And both these films.
Both the films.
Because the basic thing is right now to get people out of their houses.
Right.
Otherwise, ye baat ki hai ki film achhi ya buri. If you won't give it a chance, फिर तो कोई फायदा ही नहीं
मगर पता है फिल्म अच्छी होती
तो
लोग
हो जाते हैं
निकल के बाहर
आ जाते हैं
आई saw that in the theaters the next last weekend
yeah absolutely absolutely should we go there
what's that
with what
Top Gun
no nothing
आपने कहा ना बहुत सी फिल्में आप दोनों ने छोड़ी कुछ अच्छी और मतलब कुछ अच्छे डिसीजंस कुछ नहीं थे
हाँ ऐसा था बहुत सारी चीजें ऐसी थी बट I don't have regrets because मुझे ऐसा लगता है what's meant to be वो होना है
right
तो ये सही time था और इससे बड़ी film मैंने तो नहीं की है
right
of course Mahira has done bigger projects in life mashallah but मेरे लिए ये बहुत एक बड़ा project है तो अगर मेरे सबसे बड़े project में Mahira साथ है तो of course ये बहुत अच्छी बात
जबरदस्त thank you guys thank you so much for your time
thank you
and for your love for cinema and I hope your film does really
Inshallah.
well